Hello to the psycho girl. She sang and rode to the next town. She was like a gentle summer breeze as the street lamps zoomed on by. Where are you going? Where have you been? The curbstone whispered softly, where are you from? She smiled and answered, from the river north. Her eyes were bright and glowing, she's keen on growing. Oh, my beautiful, kept on roaming. After the cycle girl got her personal driver's license, half of a day had not gone by before she picked up her bag. The headlights shining widely, she sang and drove to the next city. Took off into the black of night, looking to find a bluer sky. Where are you going? Where have you been? The curbstone whispered softly, where are you from? She smiled and answered, from the sea of south. Her eyes were fiery and saying, her passion is we are branding. Oh, my beautiful, kept on roaming. She lost her shoes on the dancing floor, running from something undefined. At 70 miles an hour, racing to get back the power. Time flies, it seems it was yesterday when she first left home. As she missed her family, she nearly turned around and revved up the engine. But fresh girl, just hold on. As she saw the pit and trap, she tried to cross and fly. It was so much weight dropped down. When she felt sick, when she felt lonely, she looked above in her head and saw a blessing from the sky. The sky looked on as she fell. The sky looked on as she cried. The sky looked on as she gave it another try. She can't move the hill from uptown. She can't pull the wall down. But big vibrations rise with her voice of life. Where are you going? Where have you been? The curbstone whispered softly, where are you from? She smiled and answered, from the Indian Ocean. But traveling to the Atlantic, she felt all the pain of her fanciful, far-fetched notion. Her heart remained in motion. The journey was long, the guide was wrong, the noise was ugly, she could not ignore. The pressure was strong, her back.